I remember a time when I was in year 10 at high school, and I wasn't a Christian and I didn't grow up in a Christian home, didn't really have an understanding of the Salvation Army or faith, but I wanted to be a social worker. So the school actually arranged for me to do my work experience with the local Salvation Army. And I shadowed the corps officer at the time for 2 weeks. And it wasn't so much the Holy Spirit speaking to me, but as I watched the corps officer with one lady in particular, which was an older lady who lived up on the top of a mountain that was freezing cold and was homeless. And a concerned resident rang the corps officer and told him about this lady. And she had about 3 or 4 goats with her, and they were her companions. And the officer actually arranged for a caravan to be taken up to her so that she could have somewhere to live. He arranged for a farmer to give him space on his land that he could put the caravan. And I went with him, taking this caravan up the mountain. We gave it to the lady. We had a cup of tea with her around the fire. We settled her in. We put an annex out so she had some undercover. We went back a week later to see how she was going. And the lady wasn't in the caravan. She had given the caravan to her goats. And the goats were enjoying the luxury of living inside a caravan. And she was still outside under the annex on the ground. And I remember as a young person thinking, oh no, this officer is going to be so angry. He's going to be so mad because he went to so much trouble. And instead, he was so kind and so gracious to this lady. And I asked him on the way back down, how can you not be angry after you spent so much time? And he said, because it wasn't about his thinking what was best for her, but part of what he was doing was allowing her to make those decisions. And if having the goats in the caravan was what was making her life happy, then that made his job complete. Like, he was about her having dignity and empowering her. And that was something I had never experienced or seen or known before. And when I became a Christian and looked back over that story, I realized that was the Holy Spirit in action through that officer caring for that lady.